I'm being man, I saw flow man, come make with reason with intelligence.
Hunger flag, how can you do this? Whoa, 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 soul flow. Soul flow, me shock your eye. Set that beat, father. Set that beat, yeah. Hey, soul flow, your king turn up loud, that all the boy. Hey, soul flow.
Soul flow, turn up the team. How is the productivity and progress, you know? Up.
Alright, what's up,
Soulflow
TV again, everybody? It's your host with the most.
You don't know, you know, boss of my life. You don't know, big up my life, Mr. Smith Street. One of the baddest lawyers I ever see out of my eyesight. You don't know, big up Mr. Smith Street. Enough love and enough respect, you know.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man, Mr. Smith, make it possible right now. Big up all the Sparta fans, all who believe in a Tamale. I know the Tamale, you know, saying big up everybody, you know. Big up the judge, see me, understand the situation, you know. God is good. Don't know O'Brien, big up O'Brien, same way.
Same way.
Big up the courthouse. I never go see Tamale. Let me see courthouse over there. I never go see Tamale again, courthouse. Big up everybody in the courthouse. Enough love.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. Respect to Mr. Smith from my family and everybody. Oh. And my fans, man. God is good. Buddy up.
Alright, so welcome to Soulflow TV. And I notice I'm going to start the video right with my artist of the year, and that is Cargo. I'm going to say big up to Marlon as well. Because Icon was my breakout artist for 2018. Alright, but right now though, we're going to talk about Tamale Lee and his whole situation. So everybody know that Tamale Lee was accused of scamming for the longest. And because of those accusations, the man actually lost millions and millions and millions and millions of dollars. Some people are not in tune and have done videos, but if those videos were too lengthy, this is a short video to tell you exactly how it affected him. So what them used to do is this. Them used to make sure that they told every promoter in Jamaica, don't book a Tamale Lee on your show, on your concert. If you book him, we're going to close down the venue early. Of course, no promoter wanted that. After going through lengths to secure all their permits and paying their fees and all these other things to have your event closed down because you put one particular artist on the scene, you might as well just leave the artist there off. So based on that, and that alone, the man wasn't getting no playtime. Then, when he did actually secure playtime from other promoters who would say, alright, come play a club date over here, so they would find those club dates and rush the spot and lock it down early anyways. In other words, then the message was sent loud and clear that you don't perform anywhere. So this was an inside fight. If y'all don't know it right now, Tamale Lee and his lawyers are gearing up for a legal battle to secure some kind of retribution as far as money lost, wages lost, because of the damages from this whole accusation of him being associated with scamming. Of course, Tamale Lee has always maintained his innocence and has always said over the years that, yo, if me did do anything, if I was doing anything, them would have locked me up already. Clean and clear cut. Them know where me live, them know my business. And all this, I'm not doing a doggone thing but music, right? The image might not be what they want it to be, but me not out here do nothing other than music and entertainment. Well, they had a different agenda against the youth. And of course, a lot of people started seeing it over time. Of course, you know, say in Jamaica, when they start talking about evil spirit and devil and all these things, name yourself demon and all these things, majority of the people, all the wicked one them will say I'm a Christian. As long as you start saying demon, demonic, devil, associating yourself with dark powers, then you are to be locked up and the keys are to be thrown away or swallowed by some big dragon out of the pits of hell, and you must never be free again. So it's safe to say that a lot of artists, not a lot of artists, but a lot of people in Jamaica, it was easy to sway their mind against an artist like Tamale Lee. And that did not help him in his fight over the years, yeah? More time the youth did look stressed out. Him look like him didn't want to give up, but he's a fighter. He never gave up. And now that when say just now in the video, in the start of this video, him said bust off and laugh. Meaning, he's laughing about it all now. Bust off the case. Him not do no jail time. The judge has exonerated him of all charges and he is free to go. That means he now has basis to where he can put something in front of a judge, in front of a court, and say, look, over these years, all these accusations cost me 20, 30, 40, 50, 100 million dollars. And I can show how. Go back to Club Amazura. Go back to Club Belchin. Go back to Club Smithson. Go back to Club whatever. Ask them. They booked me. They booked me for this much amount. I was not able to perform because of so and so and so. And all these things. And if he's able to put all that before a judge in court, then rest assured he could get his money back. But we know how they play in Jamaica. Leave your comment in the comment section below and tell me if you think Tommy Lee is going to win this or not. I'm out.